Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could fix your computer's camera which was not working. So if you have Windows 7, Windows 8 or Windows 10, it doesn't matter. This applies for all laptops, and for sure you will have to look at your keyboard and you will have to check for the button with the camera sign and with a slash on it. This is how you can see it. So go and open your camera in your search tab. Make sure to have it open, the application, and make sure to go and to click on the, as you can see, this is the error which I have. It doesn't show at all. So by just going to your keyboard and clicking on this button, look to locate it. It might be on different Fs for you or even somewhere on the right or on the left in your keyboard. So once you have located it, just go and click on it. Once I will click on it, and as you can see, it has changed. Now my camera is fully working. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always leave us a comment or send us an email and we will do our best to help you. If you would like, you can always press like and share. And also if you would like to receive our videos, you can always press subscribe to get our latest mates. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon.